Academic dishonesty can take many forms. It can be
witnessing and not reporting academic dishonesty,
cheating on a test,
or helping someone cheat on a test,
copying someone else's homework,
letting someone else copy your homework,
or plagiarizing somebody else's work.
Rex, look at this sweet pig.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, yo, dude, mine didn't come at you good.
That sucks.
Yo, look at this one. Can't you just use Audrey's?
I don't think that's a good idea.
I'll get an A, huh?
Yeah, but that's not your work.
That was cheating. That was bad.
All right, guys, you have 40 minutes to complete the rest of your test. Begin.
Carlos.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Can I borrow a couple of your answers for the rest of the test?
That's cheating!
Ow. Who slaps anymore?
Jeez, I never should have taken this economics class. It's so hard.
I know, and the homework's due next period. What are you gonna do?
Do you think I can just look at yours?
Yeah, sure. I've already done it.
This is cheating.
I decided to spark conversation, you know.
Alright, shoot.
You hear about that new Penguin movie?
Yeah, with a surf.
Guys, I completely forgot. I have this massive English paper due about Shakespeare in 2 hours. No, pay attention, please. I have this massive paper due in 2 hours about Shakespeare. I completely forgot. It was Miss Cook assigned it like 3 weeks ago. It just completely slipped my mind. I really, really, really need your help.
Hey, so it is completely all right. Yeah, Carlos can figure out.
Yeah. All right. Here's how it's all gonna go down.
Great class.
Oh, Eric.
Oh, hey, it's good. How's it going?
Let's sit down. Let's have a little chat.
Alright.
Let's talk about your Shakespeare paper.
Yes, my Shakespeare paper. That was really challenging to write, but I worked really hard and I got it done.
Oh, did you really? And you had a month to do the paper?
Yeah, I started right at the beginning. I worked my time very well.
Okay.
Thank you.
And you had references?
I might have left them at home, actually. That's why they're not on the paper.
They need to be in the paper. Eric, I think your paper has been plagiarized.
Why would you say that?
Well, I recognize all the sources and the references, and on the very top of your paper is the word Wikipedia.
Yes, Wikipedia, that's my middle name, actually.
Eric, do you know what we call this?
Doing your work?
Plagiarism.
Plagiarism? What's plagiarism?
Oh, Eric, that's so funny. I think we'll go see the dean and talk about plagiarism.
That's quite all right, actually.
Eric, we're going now.
Never mind. Mick Green. Hi. Mick Green will have to wait.
I love Mick Green, dude.
Didn't see you come in there.
You know, that was really not cool of you to help me cheat.
Yeah, I know. This whole plagiarism thing, it's really not a good idea.
Cheating is a very bad idea. You're probably gonna get caught.
Probably, you know. What we're trying to promote here is not too plagiarized.
It's academic honesty.
It's to
the Cheshire Academy Honor Code.
Yeah, it's trying to promote not plagiarism. So don't do it.
You have just witnessed four examples of academic dishonesty, including a student who attempted to steal someone else's project and call it their own, a student who tried to steal answers off of somebody else's test, and even students who let their friends help them cheat on assignments. These examples are only a small fraction of the ways that people commit academic dishonesty, and no matter what form it is, academic dishonesty is not acceptable. If you are having trouble on an assignment, a test, or a project, then talk to your teacher. It is never a good idea to compromise your integrity just to get a good grade.